as for any type of exercise, proper form makes for progress. So when it comes to the hip thrust, one thing we want to make sure is that our feet are firmly planted on the ground. Find the full form instruction in the description and be sure to follow for more.